The mosquitoes are huge in Texas. Yo, yo, what's up, what's up? You know who it is, it's your boy Matt. Sounded way better in my head. Welcome to Demolition Ranch. The other day, I was in the kitchen cooking dinner. I was in the kitchen, I was drinking a beer, and I was watching my wife cook dinner, like usual. And I was cutting up, she was cutting up potatoes to make French fries, and I was thinking, there's gotta be a faster way to cut up potatoes. So, I got my can cannon, and I'm gonna try a few things. Step one, load a potato into a can cannon. Step two, fire it through a metal grate. Well, that didn't work at all. Round two. Nope, we got an apple loaded in there. Apple just shredded. Off to a great start, Matt. Onion? That one kind of worked. There's our onion, pretty chopped up. Check this out. Look at all those little pieces of onion. But the issue is, you gotta go pick it all out of the grass. If only there was a better system. I loaded a potato in here. And then this is one of those apple slicers with tactical duct tape holding it on. So it'll fire it out straight through the little blades on the slicer, slicing up the potato into perfect French fries. Ideally. Now, the issue is they're gonna all fly off in the distance, right? I got it covered. The bag, genius. I like to think of myself as an inventor. None of my inventions have ever panned out, but I think this is the one. Kinda worked. I'm so tactical. What do we got here? Okay, so I see a problem. Some of the potatoes fell out and probably touched this deer poop. So it's got a few bugs to work out. But most of them, let's see. Look at this. Look at this. Perfect French fries in a bag. I'm actually really pumped about how well this worked. I mean, there's a little dirt on there, but you can pretend it's just like pepper. That's why they cook those. We're gonna revolutionize your kitchen, one apple at a time. Bag did not work so well that time, but it looked like our slicer held up and sliced the apple. It even cored it. Much better than uncooked potatoes. I know what you're gonna ask now. What about those times when you don't want something necessarily sliced, you want it chopped up pretty small? I have a solution for that too. First, you need to get a sheet. You need to get a cinder block that you can shoot at right in the middle of the sheet. The sheet is gonna catch all the pieces. And for this recipe, we actually needed a little bit of onion and potato chopped up small. So, let me show you how awesome this invention works right here. Let's go check it out. So you just open up in here, just like we wanted it. It's pretty perfect. Hey, Lieutenant Dan, are you an Android kind of guy or an iPhone kind of guy? Oh, iPhone. So you like apples, huh? So tough. My new invention is for sale everywhere on the internet. It's $1,400. It doesn't include the can cannon or the AR-15 or the duct tape. You'll have to get your own duct tape too. A lot of people might think that's kind of expensive, but you have to think you're paying for not necessarily just the materials, which costs next to nothing. You're paying for the idea, which is revolutionary. And it's my idea, and all my ideas are priceless, so it's actually a pretty good deal for what you're getting. So, anyway, thanks for watching.
great idea. What about the quad hog?
Don't move.
Bobby?